It's a little unusual for the conductor to come out and talk immediately without the soloist, but I just wanted to tell you a little bit about what you're going to experience tonight. Back in October, we ran our concerto competition and had a lot of entries, even though it was the earliest time we have ever run it. Normally, we run it in December, and this concert is midway through spring semester, but for various reasons, the concert had to be at this time. So the students had the summer and a little bit of the fall to prepare their concertos for the competition. They all did splendidly. Tonight you are going to hear one composer and three performers, and you have the program in front of you, so I won't duplicate that. But on the second half, we have the special opportunity to hear Prairie Songs written by my colleague, Brent Edstrom, and sung by my other colleague, Scott Miller, and accompanied by the orchestra. This piece, there are extensive program notes in your program booklet. I really encourage you to read them. But even without reading them, I think you will be able to understand the scope and the concept of the piece. It's based on the book by Willa Cather called My Antonia, and these songs were sort of inspired by the book and followed somewhat the narrative of the book. And so we have just an absolutely spellbinding concert for you to listen to. And I'm going to go off stage and welcome on our first performer, Owen Foster, who will play the Lalo Cello Concerto.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.